SPI triggering and serial decode. SPI signals setup consists of connecting the oscilloscope to a clock, MOSI data and MISO data. When you select the SPI trigger type and SPI decode, you can set up the oscilloscope to capture SPI signals. Press the data reads soft K to set the number of bits in the serial data stream. The number of bits in the string can be set anywhere from 4 bits to 32 bits. The data values for the serial string are displayed in the MOSI or MISO data string in the waveform area.